National Park in Wyoming is famous for its tranquil geysers and hot springs. But beneath its beautiful surface of the park lies a massive volcanic chamber that could be on the verge. According to the United States Geological Survey, three extremely large explosive eruptions have occurred at Yellowstone in the past 2.1 million years, with a reoccurrence interval of about 600,000 to 800,000 years. The most recent took place 640,000 years ago, suggesting that Yellowstone is overdue for an eruption. But outlets like geysers and hot springs at the park can bleed out some heat, delaying the inevitable eruption. And when NASA experts analyzed the problem, they thought the most logical solution would be to cool the volcano down. NASA has a plan to drill a hole into the side of the volcano and pump water through it. When the water comes back out, it'll be heated to over 600 degrees, slowly cooling the volcano. The team hopes that given enough time, this process will take enough heat from the volcano to prevent it from ever erupting. According to the BBC, Brian Wilcox, a former member of the NASA Advisory Council on Planetary Defense, talked about the actual devastation that could come from an eruption and the risky techniques that the agency is considering for preventing one, including ways that could potentially set one off.